I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed.
The style looks ancient, but it depicts the train, the coming of the Soviets. Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like direction.
Thank you.
last. I killed one of the deathless soldiers. I tracked him through the day until he was alone. He seemed to sense me before I struck, as if he...
Valentinus, the timekeeper.
After the city was built, the first generation of followers stared out upon it. One among them, a man named Valentinus.
Thank you.
woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. These are spurs from Mongol horsemen. A blue glass vase, still in excellent condition. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their... Ruins under the water. Demonic possession. They were performing
Deep below the holy ground of our city, we have found the source of the corruption. One of Hell's winding tunnels snakes up and vomits forth a miasma of evil. There is no pattern to the demon's depredations, but his
Exorcisms. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No telling how many people died here.
My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again.
They say the devil is inside me. They say I am... of this thing. They believe this cavern was a gate to hell. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. Formula for Greek fire. There's a piece of flint in the pouch.
God is testing me. I've scavenged weapons and tools enough to survive. The Khan once demanded I learn to draw a bow and fight like one of his soldiers, and I am grateful for... Must have fallen asleep. It is hard to tell time beneath the ice. The deathless ones had been busy, where a pile of ashes smoldered the night before.
Them to break through that gate.
Thank you.
Got to break down that gate. Did it. Vase made of silver. Carving of a pagan god.
Thank you.
There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll. But most of the city is still standing. Is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
don't have much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Drinking horn. Commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.